Hello everyone and welcome to week two of the Loco4Pack Challenge. We're here at level seven. Charles is out here doing his thing. This is the clearing and gathering phase. While I went out and gathered up a bunch of stuff and I brought it back here, he had enough food and wanted to survive. So what I did, I turned a beacon on and I waited for new settlers to arrive. So I cleared the brush, moved the cars, gathered up the junk, basically just maintained it and, you know, got it ready, you know, prepped it. Also took the time to move his house. He didn't like it behind the shack. I have plans for that area, so we wanted to move his house up here, pretty much the same, get it up out of the way so I wouldn't have to worry about moving it again while I did the whatever I needed to do. So turn the beacon on, ate canned foods or whatever, fix the wing here. Turns out Scrap That Settlement recognizes those wing pieces as valid objects. Now when you pick them up, they lay flat on the ground. So with some judicious use of group select and you know raising it up, I got it to match up. But anyway, here's our beacon. Got a bell there just in case. Big pile of trash, just dumped it there for the time being. And we have our one settler working on some crops. I do have gun nut one. You can tell from that that level of heavy turret there. But a little bit of chain link fencing, a little bit of crops. Vanilla extensions does make every plant one food unit, which is good for planting crops. You only have to plant six. But the problem is you don't get as much surplus because there aren't that many plants. So it's kind of a trade-off. But anyway, here's a little shack that me and the first settler cobbled together for him. A couple of sleeping bags for new arrivals just in case. And remember this building, because one of the things I did during this thing is I repurposed things a lot. So that building is going to be in every phase in some form as we go through. But anyway, this one's nice and short. Nothing really spectacular. We're just a real fledgling settlement. Gather up the crap, dump the junk in a pile, move my house, get the settler, turn the beacon on, and we will see where it goes from here. But yeah, look at that wing. That is so pretty. That was so much fun. It didn't take long to do either, which was surprising. But that's all we got for this week. Nice and short. Next week will be a little bit different. I want to thank you all very much for subscribing and watching. And I will see you in the next one. Take care.